मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टार्टेड स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स यूनिट नंबर 1 रैशनल एंड इरैशनल नंबर्स। इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव सीन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ नंबर और डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नंबर्स विथ एग्जांपल, दैट इज नेचुरल नंबर्स, होल नंबर्स, इंटीजर्स एंड रैशनल नंबर्स। Today we have to focus on rational numbers. The concept of rational number we have seen in last lecture. That is the number of the form of m upon n. It's called as a rational number. Here m and n both are integers, but n is not zero. So this concept of rational number we have already seen in last lecture. Now today next point, that is how to show rational numbers, how to show rational number on number line. Before that you must know about the number line. In last standard you have studied this number line. See, in number line we have a zero in the middle. See, in number line we have zero in the middle. Then all positive integers on the right side, see here, all positive integers are on the right side of zero, and all negative integers are shown on the left side of the zero. While we are going towards the right side of zero, numbers are increasing, and while going towards the left side of the zero, numbers are decreasing. So this is about the number line. Now how to show a rational number on a number line? This point we have to learn today, how to show a rational number on a number line. So with the help of example we have studied this. Here is example. Let us learn how to show rational number on a number line. 7 by 3, 2 and minus 2 by 3. So all these are rational numbers and we have to show on a number line. So while doing this, we have to draw a number line. First step, we have to draw a number line. After that, number 2, which was shown on number line directly. See here. First we have to draw a number line, then number 2 is shown directly on number line. After that so these are the numbers we have to show on number line. So first we draw a number line, after that showing 2 directly on the number line. After that second number is 7 by 3. See, in this number 7 by 3, it means 7 into 1 third. 7 by 3, it means 7 into 1 third. Therefore each unit, see in this number 7 by 3, denominator is 3. So each unit on the right side of the zero is to be divided into three equal parts because denominator is 3. So we have to divide each unit into three equal parts. Here are, we have divide each unit into three equal parts. After that, the seventh point from the zero, shows 7/3. This rational number shown on the seventh point from the zero. See. See, first step we have draw a number line. After that, 7/3, it means 7 × 1/3. Denominator is 3, so each unit is divided into 3 equal parts. It means between 0 to 1 there are 3 points, 1 to 2 there are 3 points, so on. So each unit is divided into 3 equal parts. After dividing this, you have to count the number of numerator. In this example, numerator is 7, so you have to count 7 points after 0. You have to count 7 points after 0. म्हणजे मोजताना शून्य सोडून त्याच्या पुढे 7 पॉइंट्स जे आहे ते काउंट करायचे आहे, आणि तो 7 पॉइंट जो असेल त्या ठिकाणी आपण हा 7/3 हा रॅशनल नंबर जो आहे तो शो करायचा आहे. बघा, फ्रॉम 0 यू हॅव टू काउंट 7 पॉइंट अँड दॅट 7 पॉइंट इज shown as a 7/3. See, in this way we have to show rational number on number line. So from 0, 7 point is your 7/3 rational number. So it is very easy to show rational number on number line. In simple way, you just consider the value of numerator and denominator in given number. In 7/3, the numerator is 7 and denominator is 3. So you have to divide each unit into 3 equal parts because denominator is 3. If it is 4, then we have to divide each unit into 4 parts. So in this example, we have to divide each unit into 3 equal parts. And after division, you focus on value of numerator. So in this example, the value of numerator is 7. So from 0, you have to count the number of point 7, and that 7th number you have directly shown 7/3. So in this way you have to show any rational number on number line. So this is a easy method to show a rational number on number line. You have to just focus on the value of numerator and denominator. Now next one is, we have to show -2/3, this rational number on a number line. For doing this, first we show 2/3, that is positive 2/3 number on number line. We have to show negative number -2/3 on number line. For doing this, first step you have to show a positive number, that is +2/3 on number line. So for doing this, we know that you have to consider the value of denominator and numerator. In this example, the value of denominator is 3. So each unit is divided into 3 equal parts. After doing this, you have to focus on the value of numerator. So the value of numerator is 2, yes, positive 2 plus 2. So from 0 you have to count 2 points, and that second point, because the value of numerator is 2, so we have to count 2 points from the 0, and that second point is shown as a 2/3. So in this way we have to show positive 2/3 on number line. Now the number to the left of the 0 at the same distance will show the number -2/3. See, number is negative, so that number shown on the left side of the 0. So for showing this negative number, we have to take same distance from 0, that is 2 points from the 0 towards the left side, and that second point shows as a -2/3. So in this way we have to show -2/3 on the left side of the 0. So in this way we have to show rational numbers on number line. Thank you.